yourself a husband here that, if the adage is true, that mimics me. So you have absolutely flattered me, because Tyler is an outstanding young man. And we've got to get to know him. We're proud to have you as part of our family. No mullet, no eyebrow ring. We appreciate that, all right? So Marie, you nailed it.
With this ring, I seal my covenant to be your faithful husband.
Nothing
God is my
we
witness.
Would change at all. A feeling that is deeper than the ocean, raging to the sound of us. The whisper of the wind.
With this ring, I seal my covenant to be your faithful wife with God as
my witness. Calling us to something more. What if we set out upon the waters, sail till we lose sight of shore? The light in the wilderness. We were made for all of this.
Marie, I covenant with you to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, as long as we both shall live.
Tyler, I covenant with you to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, as long as we both shall live. Speaking to the soul
of every longing. Tyler, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, it's my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Tyler and Marie Rumble.
This is where This is who we are, and this is where it starts.